So we had to close, and now the feeling of the guys that you've hired, about 15 guys, and you're telling them they won't be getting like to work anymore. And you, because the guys that we're hiring in our business are the guys that they would never get a job like anywhere, because mm-hmm. some of them, they got like criminal records. Most, actually all of them, they didn't even finish like grade 12. I think we had like two that maybe they did finish like grade 12. So intentionally, the guys that we only hire straight, the guys that we know that they can never be employed anywhere because of maybe their education, or maybe they've got criminal records, because we know how does it feel to not to be employable. Not because if you're not the hard work or something, mm-hmm. but just that you don't have the qualifications, or more than even if that you had the qualification, because even those that do have the qualifications, hard for them to get a job. So we made it like our mission that we'll honor, hire guys that would never be employed and give them an opportunity. So now just imagine you tell them that you're not gonna get to work like anymore.